criticized a play calling last week. He wants more plays to Heath Miller. Let's see. Steelers ball, no score, third and four. Roethlisberger looking for Heath Miller, intercepted by Leon Hall. 17 yards into the end. Would take the 16-14 lead. Ravens get the ball back. Taylor's pass for Red Dixon, picked off by Carlos Dunlap.
Was intercepted, and this one's going to be run back by Kirkpatrick for the touchdown.
Geno Smith on first down and 10. That's picked off. Here comes Crocker to the house for six.
8 receptions, only 3 today in Cincinnati.
There's the 10, picked off Adam Jones, and see. Well, let's see what Geno Smith can do. Not much. His second pick six.
Fake to Anderson. Manning with the throw. It's intercepted. It's Kirkpatrick. It's a Bengal touchdown.
7 rushing attempts for 13 yards. And Foles throws on the run. Intercepted. And dancing into the end zone is Leon Hall.
Fake the jet sweep. Flacco throws, juggled, intercepted! It's picked off by Denard, and Denard is working his way down the sideline. Denard cuts it inside. Flacco trying to get in between, and Denard will take it all the way!
That pass from Brissett is batted and intercepted. It's Carlos Dunlap into the end zone for the pick six.
William Jackson, no one near him, taking it the distance for the touchdown.
In the secondary, second down, 6. It's picked off on the play by Sean Williams. His 5th of the season, getting a block on the play by Hubbard. A lead block by Vigil, and that is a pick.
Protection is good, the throw is not. His 4th interception of the game. It's a interception touchdown for Jesse Bates in the back.
By Young. That's loose. It's picked up by Johnson. Michael Johnson. Interception touchdown.